here we are.
What do you guys think?
It's cool. What color's my room?
Just you wait.
Hey, come on, buddy Bryce. Why don't you and I go help unload the van, and the women folk here can get in the kitchen and start setting up.
Okay.
Come on. Here's your saying a word no one else in the room knows, Patch.
Hey, Bryce, where's your girlfriend?
I need to sharpen her.
Yeah, we have a hard and fast rule, I guess.
There, Dad's Playboy.
What's that?
None of your
business.
Your
sash calling me to earn some more new patches?
Get out.
Come on, Pinky. Successful sedalian.
Okay, class. Today we will be learning about the history of automobiles. Then we will write a 10-page essay about it. Dimitri, what's your language? This is not swearing class.
I'm in a tank! Lucas, don't
you? Dimitri, if you keep this up, then you're going to the principal's office.
Pizza,
I need you have until 10 o'clock a.m. to finish this. You can use the computers in front of you and go on Wikipedia for information. Begin.
So, did you guys decide what patch to get today? Because I have a suggestion. Let me guess. The Let's Help Phineas and Ferb patch? It's called the Help Thy Neighbor patch, Addison. Don't make up patch name.
We're going to invite the Bakers over for dinner.
What?
I don't know, Mom.
I think that's a marvelous idea.
Patsy, what purpose does this serve?
Trina Baker is a very nice person.
The Statue of Limitations is running.
I already have 52 of them. I have 53. Remember, I went back one afternoon after everyone else went home?
I'm so sorry.
Oh, my gosh, Dimitri. How dare you put the handle on my computer? That's sweet. Go to the principal's office now.
That's the bad thing to listen!
For the last time, Dimitri, stop calling me like a dick. Anyways, this is unacceptable. Not only did you refuse to do your work and beat up a student, but you hacked Mrs. Otako's computer and played Ante on it. You are suspended for 3 weeks.
Excuse to see Phineas. The very thing I live for. All right, then. Let's go see what Phineas and Ferb are doing. Why don't we ever go see what Baljeet is doing? Because we've done that before.
Yeah, and that patch wasn't worth it.
Hey, where's Pinky?